Guardian, operations on Titan are in full swing. Drifter believes he can further improve his modified bank to work at greater depths. He will require more salvage from the sunken arcology. Acquire it for him so we can continue enhancing Sloane's link with Asa. This mission. Sloane's been through enough as it is. I informed her of everything that transpired while she was MIA. Guardians using the darkness, Savathun's deception, the witness attacking the Traveler. And Amanda. The two of them were close. Word of Amanda's death hit Sloane hard. I saw it in her eyes. The moment when the news landed. And the moment she buried it. I don't like putting this mission on Sloane. But I recognize her need for it. Her need for an objective. And a commander to assign it. What I need is for you to stand beside her in the trenches. Show her that she doesn't have to fight this battle alone. We'll all see this through together.
Thank you. feels good. We strike back as one fist, crushing Zebu Arath's forces. Get to work. We're in this fight together. Time to get this arcology back in operation. Inbound. Get between them and the salvage.
Thank you.
enemies left explosives behind. We need to dismantle them before they damage the arcology. On the sea floor, sending you in to deal with them. Guardians, stand strong. They're going to throw everything they have at us.
Thank you.
So, you're with Keitel now. How many among her rank ransacked the tower?
More than none, but fewer than you might believe. You've missed a lot since you were gone.
It feels like yesterday to me, Saladin. We were alone, scattered, lightless. I was ready to fight until my body broke.
I don't expect you to immediately acclimate to the new world you found yourself in. But I do expect you to try. If I can learn to open my eyes and see beyond the tip of my sword, I know you can too.
Just a title. It's a problem.
Ah, shall we begin then? I must admit, Guardian, I'm very curious to see what you've got for me to crack open. We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something for me that might help you make it safer. The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
Fireteam, prep your dive loadouts. We've received a mayday call from an off-site coral extraction team.
Shokan, add their search and rescue IDs to our objectives.
You're first on site. Find our missing guardians, get their sites back online, and break down any resistance. Synced 14 will provide tactical oversight.
Let's bring our missing crew home.
I'm on the move, Guardian. Good luck out there.
Fire team, I have you.
You joining us down here?
No. Today I sit in chair. But it's good chair.
Do we have the missing fire team's last known?
Yes. Now, so do you. You will find them. I know it.
I'm just hoping they got turned around. It can be disorienting down there.
Help them find the surface, and things make sense again. Like having sea legs, and then on land. It takes time, yes?
I'm not sure what you mean.
How are you feeling, friend?
Oh, we're talking about me now. Can we stow this until I'm back?
I mean to say, I understand becoming lost.
Big guy, I know you want to help, but I'm about to be shot at here.
Wait, a fight? Very good. What can I do?
Start marking targets. I'll knock them down. I've got bodies on the approach to Delta site.
It's our missing team.
Oh, damn it. The gear's offline. We need to get these running.
Thank you. Machines online. Now secure the area.
I sow the death you sow. Your needle is a brutal, efficient violence.
Oh. All right. Keep it together.
Fired. Payload secure and all transmats locked. Turn your attention to the wizard.
I'm already in contact. Tagged them, but they're headed to ambush you. Remind them we're not in danger. We are the danger. I used to know every fire team that passed through Titan's rig. These Guardians, I don't recognize them.
You have spent a great deal of time pushing forward. Stop, sit, rest. You will come to know again. Then you will find others to push with you. Like now.
You don't have an off switch, do you, Saint?
That would be bad design.
I need to go see Asa. Send me their names.
They will be in your debriefing.
Wondering what the creature has to share, Guardian? I'm eager myself. Or anxious. That separation can be difficult to discern.
Commander, Guardian, were you waiting here for me?
Just considering the pieces on the board, Saint.
You worry for the Deputy Commander. She is strong. And her friend is very large. They will be okay.
Sloan will do what's necessary. But after that, things are less simple.
When I was trapped in the Infinite Forest, before Osiris broke time to reunite us, there were many days I felt lost. But I am here, and you are all with me again.
That you are. A hero of the city. Then and now.
A hero, yes. Though my memory differs from what the stories say.
There's only so much I can do behind a desk. Weighing costs and outcomes. Sending someone else never sits right with me. I'd rather the clarity of the battlefield beside the two of you.
The burden of good leaders. To never feel we have done enough. But trusting those we send is what makes us strong.
You were Vanguard Commander once. What made you step down?
Because I am not as strong as you. You carry the command for the same reason the Guardian and I stand in the trenches. To set the example. To be the hope. When the time comes, you will see it too, huh? I know you will.
Into the trenches, then, Guardian. Yours on Titan, and mine in the tower. I look forward to your report.
city of light. A flourishing garden. A silent god withholds a deeper truth. Questions unanswered, a longing unfulfilled. The sky darkens as a new journey begins.
It's hard to make sense of Asa's thoughts, but they are coming into focus, taken interference be damned. Hearing those sounds puts me right back in the thick of it. Staying on the move, gun in hand, Zeebu Arath's voice in my head. Escape and evade. No matter how bad things got, that routine kept me going. And Asa kept me safe. She shored up my resolve. Helped me find food. Watched over me when I caught a few hours of shut-eye. Now she's doing everything she can to tell us what she knows. We're both on a new mission. Unfortunately, Drifter needs to tinker with his machine before we bank more coral. Hurry up and wait, right? I've been around a long time, Guardian. Seen a lot of action, gone on a lot of sorties. Always ready for the next set of orders. It's staying still that gets to me.
Your efforts are paying off, young wolf. It's time for another dive, and another haul of coral for the deputy commander. Assuming, of course, that you can prevent the deep from drowning you like a rat. Not that I'm worried about your capacity to do so, especially when Sloane's fighting by your side. She's always been one to shoulder a burden so that others need not. That's something I understand all too well. After the Iron Lords fell, I alone remained to keep the torches lit, to hold the banner high, and honor those who died in the line of duty. It was a lonely path, one I walked for centuries without complaint. Now, a legion of my former enemies walks beside me. I had forgotten what such camaraderie could be like, and I suspect the same holds true for Sloane. Keep that in mind when the two of you are in the depths. There's no weapon more powerful than the soldier standing next to you.
Saint, what is it? I'm busy.
Does Keitel know you use her ship to jam my messages to the deputy commander?
This. Sloane doesn't want your help. We're allowed to carry our own burdens.
You and I do not speak for years. When a battlefield brings us together, you choose to lecture. I am not one of your iron beasts, Saladin. Do not treat me as a pupil.
Then don't act like one. You've been alive too long to be this naive.
There is no shame in asking for help, nor harm in offering. I see a friend drowning, their armor pulling them down. So I lift them up from the water, yes?
Sloane held Titan lightless during the Red War. She thrives under pressure.
Tell me, Saladin, are you not doing the same as me?
That's preposterous.
You shield Sloane against my overbearance, do you not? Did she ask you to do that?
You're not turning this back onto me.
You are softer than the Cabal thing. More like fluffy dog than iron wolf.
Point taken. I'll remove the jamming signal. Just trust enough to let her learn to swim before you dive in after her.
I will temper my outreach to Sloane. A little. Perhaps I will shift those efforts to opening your heart, Lord Valas. I win! Goodbye, Saladin.
Thank you.
Fire team, this is Operation Fulgurite. Scans have uncovered a rich shelf of egregore coral at a depth we've yet to explore. So rich, in fact, that it has attracted the attention of a Taken Knight and their minions.
And they're radiating Taken energy, turning our hall rancid. You don't mind if I take it from here, do you, Big Blue? Good. We're diving into the dark and robbing the Taken blind. Woo! Let's be heroes.
Indeed.
Just so we're clear, disrespect the commander again, I'll hurl you off the arcology like a shot put.
That all it take to get you to surface? I'm betting the ocean floor feels like home sweet home now, eh, Chief?
Deputy Commander.
Get swallowed up by anything big while you were out there?
Not much cover at seafloor. Before Asa, they tried.
Doesn't sound so bad. Open space, cozy long girl. How'd you sleep?
Like a lamb in power armor. Stay on mission, and don't call her that.
Thing is, since you strapped on that rig and walked out into the deep, I've been itching to know. You regret it?
Worried you couldn't hack it? From what I hear, you're a survivalist.
I've run from every damn thing, if that's surviving. But, you commit. I'm fixing to commit to something stupid myself. Get swept up in a cause. So be real. You regret it?
The Vanguard had a file on you. Doesn't paint you as the hero type. You might regret it.
Well, ain't that the truth?
Deploying Sunameter. This whole shelf is contaminated.
Your violence bears offerings, I accept them! Slay, be slain, rise! Drink, and let's spill! In this strife, you are home!
Stop! Stop! Enough! Guardians, I just tangled with a massive Taken Knight. Clocked them, but they're right behind me. I'll keep their attention. Wait. They're gone.
That knight's headed your way, hero. Get ready for a showdown.
Take it from bones. Fight forever!
kept running. Look at them now! They're dead!
Well, if you didn't need the backup, I could have saved myself the leg cramps. Let's exfil. Get this back to the long girl. Yes, I like it. And hear what she's got for us.
See? It grows on you. Talking with her must be a trip and a half.
It's a bit like wandering out into the dark. You're lost for a minute, but then your eyes adjust and you acclimate. Things normalize.
One foot in front of the other. Funny how many things work like that.
Ain't that the truth?
Move out, fire team. Back for another dive, Sloan.
This dive, the next one, and the one after that, until it's done. I'm ready to get moving. Hear what else Asa has to say.
Good. It's the reasons we carry into the fight that see us through it. Yours holds strong.
Thank you. pressure down here fossilizes the egregore. Looks like blue stone. Harvest what you can, and I'll keep their main guns off your back.
team. Your next objective rests at a lower depth, well behind enemy lines. Move carefully.
Hive, Taken, Fallen who never made it off Titan, driven out of their minds. Down here, not much has changed for me.
I wondered why the Elixni here flew no banners. You really think nothing has changed, even with Ossa?
It's the same fight, Saladin. The pieces move around, the lines inch back and forth, but this still just feels like attrition.
One of Zivu Arath's most prevalent tactics. But that's all it is. You feel attrition because she imposes it. We will outlast her.
Okay, partner. Get drilling while I get loud and make a diversion for you. Thank you. Watch out, Guardian. You've got incoming.
Kudazan, bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt! Kudazan, bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt!
Thank you.
mood is odd. Bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt! Kudazan! Bound by war, conquered from trickery, I invoke your debt!